Hey, welcome. I'm going to show you a quick step-by-step guide to index more pages on Google. It's very, very easy and quick. So let's get to it. Type Google Search Console into Google and click on the first link that shows up. Click Start Now. And then it'll prompt you to log into your Google account. I've already done that, so it's taken me straight here. So what you want to do now is with the pages on your website, make sure that your sitemap is installed. So if you're using WordPress, I recommend using Yoast or RankMath, which is what I prefer. Or if you have a different website like Shopify, just type in how to index my Shopify with Google Search Console, and it'll tell you how to find the actual URL here. So what you'll need to do is make sure that the sitemap is installed. From there, when you launch new pages, you'll want to actually put the new page into Google. So for example, I'm going to go to my blog and I'm going to look at the latest one. I've probably already indexed it. This one here, for example, let's open that up. Let's paste that into the actual weather-based URL for the search bar. It's going to retrieve the data. And it's saying that it is not on Google. So this is common because when you launch a new blog or a page on your website, it doesn't mean that Google is going to crawl it right away. Okay. So what you want to do is manually request indexing. So this takes a few seconds it takes a minute. Okay. It's just progressing and it's indexed. So, well, it's not indexed yet. We've requested to index it. So over time, it's going to be basically put in a queue for fast track so that it can get indexed on Google much faster. So there you have it. That's all there is to it. So every time you come up with a new page or blog post, do this every single time just in case. And I'll see you in the next video.